In this video tutorial, I'm going to share with you how to export your video in Capcut video editor in MP4 format. Okay, so let's say I have this video in my timeline that I have finished editing. I've put in some features and I've added some transitions, some stickers and some text into it. I finished my basic editing and I want to just export it in MP4 format within my Capcut software. In cases if you have not gotten the Capcut, you can always visit the capcut.com over here and you can have the software. You can download it on your Mac directly or on your PC. It can easily detect whether you're using a Mac or a Windows operating system, and you can work on it online as well. So if you want to work on it online, you can just click on here and say get started for free, and you can just log in and continue with your basic editing of your video. Or if you want to download it for desktop, you can just go ahead and download it. It's very easy to download and install. You can just go ahead and download and install for yourself. And for this tutorial, our main target is to export in MP4. So to export your video after you have done everything, all you need to do is to come to the top right over here and come to export. Just click on export. And the first thing you need to do is to give the project a name. Okay, so you have to specify the name. If this is let's say exporting example, and then you specify the location. You have to just specify directly where do you want to save it. For example, I may want to save mine here in this YouTube. I create a new folder and I make it export in MP4 Capcut. Okay, so I just create this folder and I'm trying to save it over here. I just choose this folder. Then the next thing is you specify the resolution. You can click on the drop down and you have a range of resolutions. You have 480, 720 and 1080. You can go as far as 4K depending on the size and the provision of your storage in the system. Okay, but in my own case, I usually stay at 1080 because it's good and recommended for YouTube. You can check the bitrate if you want to check, but I usually don't go for any higher or lower. I just go for the recommended. And then for the codec, I go with H.264. Now for the format, you have to come to the drop down. You have the default is MOV, but you can set it to MP4 because our target is MP4. You now specify the frame rates. Usually you can go up to 60 frame rates per second, but I used to go as far as 30. And then you can put any cover if you want, if you have any cover. In cases when you want to go and export to another platform such as YouTube or thereabout. So after setting all these details, you can see the estimated duration of your clip that's going to take to estimated duration of the clip is 4 minutes 48 seconds. And then the estimated size is 585 megabyte. So you can just come all the way here. Once you set everything and the video exporting properties and the location name, you can just come all the way here and click on export, and it's going to start rendering and exporting your video right away. Alright, so right now it has finished the exporting. It has exported the file to that location. You can open the folder directly. It will take you to the location where it has exported, and you're free to share it on YouTube by just clicking on YouTube over here, and you're free to share it or TikTok. Once you click on any of them, you can go ahead and share directly on those platforms, YouTube and TikTok, if you want to share directly from the export. So assuming I don't want to share mine. So this is just a bit about how to export your videos in MP4 format in Capcut. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you do, kindly hit on the like and subscribe buttons to stay connected to this channel for more of our very, very useful videos. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.